Anginibingelele bazalwane egameni lika Jesu Christu wase Nazareth. Sibonge elithuba ukuthi sikhulume ngendaba lenkulu kakhulu la khona sta ukukhuluma about secret, keeping the secret. Because our God is a secret keeper. Bathi ke labahlakaniphela bathi ukukhuluma secret is power. Sita ubuka ke nasencwadzini ya Deuteronomy 29 verse 29 lapho khona iBhayibheli lithi tindvo letiyimfihlo taNkulunkulu kodwa letembuliwe tiphiwe thine nebantfu bethu. Ngifuna ukunake loku lokuyimfihlo lokufihlakele kwaNkulunkulu loku lokwembuliwe ngekwethu. Uma ufunda iTestamente lelisha lithi letindvo leti lebetiyimfihlo lefihliwe setembuliwe kithi lesibanivana kuyevakala. Ngilapho la sikhuluma khona, sifuna ukukhuluma ngebumqokwa bekugcina imfihlo kuyevakala. Ake sigijimeke siye eBhayibhelini la khona sithola Noah. Lisi iBhayibheli Noah wayedzakwe kakhulu wase ulala ngqunu. Lisi iBhayibheli ngendvodzana yakhe yeta yambona ukuthi ungqunu, yanhlinhlitheka yagijima yawubita bomnakabo yatobabonisa bungqunu beyise. Kodwa ke iBhayibheli lisitshela ukuthi bomnakabo uma bakufa lokho bathatha ingubo beta reverse mabafika lapha bamumbosa uyise ngengubo bafihla bungqunu bakhe ngemavula vakalako. Abafunanga kubona lihlazo leyise ngila ekuthenini ke uNkulunkulu lisidluke iBhayibheli wamqansukela lo mfana wa Noah ngesento sakhe kangaye ukuthi Noah wase upronouncer i-curse ngenxa yalesento ukuthi lona akakabi nemfihlo ngeyise kodwa uyibeke imbaba emzalwana ke ngikutshele nako empilweni nawathi imfihlo noma wathi sici ngemuntu uthi wena bese ke wena uyahamba uyamtsalula uye umenekela lilanga ungaqabanga ukuthi wenda buhle wenda into lenhle ngekwenda njalo kepha ulandza sicalekiso ngekuthi wena awunamfihlo awukwati kumgqeba umzalwane wakho ephutheni noma envenithite lemehlakalele kodwa wena uyibeka nje imbaba uhamba uyamhlazisa kuyevakala. Ake ngikhulumeke ngalokuhle ema miracles imimangaliso imihlolo. Uma ufunda iBhayibheli iTestament lelisha ubuke Jesu indlela bekaphilisa ngayo bantfu. Each time Jesu nakaqedza kwenta umhlolo uyambiyala lo muntu athi thula ungatsheli muntu. Kanti kweqala lithi iBhayibheli uqala amkhiphele ngaphandle amsuse kubantfu ayowenda umangaliso babothwa nalabo naloyo muntu kube nguye nebafundzi bakhe thite naloyo muntu endeke lo mangaliso emva kwaloko athi keep a secret ungatsheli muntu ngoba umangaliso yinto yekwesimoya le manifesta enyameni leyendeka enyameni ngumangaliso ngumhlolo ayifanele nje yendeke ebaleni ngoba itawube seyiphambana nendalo. Niyo lendwo yendekwa emfihlweni. Niyo iBhayibheli lithi iyimfihlo lefihliwe. Ake sibuke ke naba ake sesiboleke indzaba encwadzini yamakhosi. Sithola lapha Elijah umprofeti. Elijah uthi kulomfati thatha ke eboleka teacher kubo makhelwane bese ungena endlini. Uvala umnyango sewuthatha lamafutha lawa lelibhodlela lelinengqosana yemafutha sewuyetha liBhayibheli lithi wathela umfazi emafutha anganqamuki until umfazi wazi wakhuluma emagama wabuta ebantwaneni ukuthi teacher bathi bantu banasekude kwangikhona anqamuka but lengikulandzile lapho liBhayibheli lithi wathi ubothi ungafaka titsha takho bese uvala umnyango ngoba imiracle ayendeki ebaleni. Imiracle iyimfihlo, umangaliso uyimfihlo, yindvo lefihlakele. Ase siphinde sibolekelenye Sithola lapha simakadze uyakhuluma ngemprofeti Elisha uthi akahambe aya uqoba Jehu abe ngumprofeti lota ubulala Jezebel na Ahab. Lithi ke iBhayibheli Elisha wathumela sebenzi sakhe wathi akaye kuJehu. Nakahamba landleleni angabingeleli umuntu noma bambingelela angavumi. Nakafika le athathe Jehu amfake endlini bese uyavala umnyango kuyevakala. Emva kwaloko bese uyam anointa uyamgqoba ngemafutha. LiBhayibheli ke ngilele ngulandza lapho ngiloko ukuthi bese uvala umnyango nalandleleni nakahamba angahambi akhulumisa bantfu. Lithi angavumi ngisho bambingelele angakhulumisi bantfu ngoba uyowenda umsebenti loyimfihlo uyowenda imiracle uyoperforma imiracle. Uma atawuhamba akhuluma, 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 emandla emire, imvelo. Utawube sewuphambene nendalo, emandla emirekli, angeke bese sekayendeka. Ake sengikutshele nawe. Uma unaka, kusuka Elijah, uthuma Gehazi, kuthi akahambe ayawuvusa umfana wemfati waseShunemi losashonile. Umnika umyalo ukuthi endleleni ungabingeleli ngisho umuntu, ungabingeleli bantu, futhi ungavumi noma bakubingelele. Hamba. Uyo uthatha na indvuku yemandla uyophilisa lomntwana. Nginakaleke ukuthi yini le banga ukuthi ukuthiwe thula ungakhulumi ngilemfihlo gqina lemfihlo yemzalwana sengikutshele nako emandla akho imfihlo yakho la unikwe uNkulunkulu la kunike khona ibambisise ilondvolode akusiko inhlakanipho ukuthi wena konke makathi uNkulunkulu so uyakubusisa so ukhulumile wena ukuthi nyalo utawushada wena so ubajelile bonke wena uhlela ukuthi utawugcina ungakashadi ngekushada ufuna kwenda ini ufuna apply scholarship so umemetele wonke umuntu so yati ukuthi wena ufuna scholarship utawugcina ungakasitholi gcina imfihlo yakho kuyevakala. Wena ufuna umfana sewumemetele kubo bonke bantu uqamanga ukuthi yini le banga ukuthi ugcina ungakamthola nalo mfana kuloku ukhuluma ukhuluma kakhulu ake sibuke nako simakadze wamupha umuntu tindlebe letimbili kuze atowuva kakhulu ngoba iBhayibheli lithi shesha kuva ngoba utenda tibadimbili nje wendela ukuthi umuntu atosheshisa lokuva lithi ke phuta lokuphendvula ngoba ufuna akhulume kancane kepha eve kakhulu uma ke wena kuthi nje indvo lencane wena sowukhulumile sowukhulumile sowuphambana nemvelo wena sowunemilomo sekufanele unemilomo leminyendi kodwa unethi sowunendlebe yinye kuyevakala ufanele umuntu angakhulumi kakhulu gcina ema secret. Ngicela ukuthi ngigcine lapha ngitabuye siyichubekise le ndzaba yokugcina ema secret. Kodwa nje lengingakusho ukukhuthaza umzalwane ngamunye ngamunye kusukela namuhla hlala phansi utifune ungahambi ukhuluma izindaba zakho ungahambi noma ngabe uyaphumelela empilweni akusimcoko lokho ukuthi wena konke nje sowukhulumile sowuvetile wena sowuvetile uyawukhuluma izindaba zakho uti khulume nakubantu laba wrong ingakho ngesiswati kuthiwa ungaboyikhulumela inyoni emlilweni ngemavila vakala ukuthi izindaba zakho uboba nemfihlo nato kuyevakala. Sibonge uNkulunkulu bazalwane kusipha lithuba lokuthi sikhulume ngaleli vu lakhe kwangathi iNkosi ingasibusisa isende sifunze kugqina imfihlo yethu egameni leNkosi Jesu Kristu umsinzisi. Amen.